Did Kody Brown really use Meri Brown? Meri tried her best to win him over time and time again, but without fail. He always told her that they would never be the way that they were when they first got married. Even though Kody seemed very upset that their marriage was over, there are some fans of the show who feel that he isn't that upset about it. Kody's first wife was Meri, and she sacrificed her legal marriage to him in order for him to marry Robin Brown and legally adopt her children. Viewers felt as if this was the beginning of the end of their marriage, but no matter what, Meri stuck it out in order to try and save things. In the end, it didn't work out in her favor, though. Kody has said that he truly did love Meri, but after watching some older episodes, some Redditors pointed out that money was the only thing on his mind when it came to Meri. In one of their discussions about Koyo Pass, it seemed pretty clear that Kody wanted to partner with her for the development of the land. He made comments about how she could help pay for the land, and this has led Redditors to share what they think. Redditors pointed out that Kody was all about Meri paying off the land, and they felt that if she watched season 18 over again, she would see just how much he used her their entire marriage. Kody seems to have had his eyes on the prize with all of his wives, but now that he is down to one, who knows what will happen financially for him? We will just have to wait and see. However, as time goes by, TLC fans see more happiness in Kody Brown's former third wife than they ever saw before. Many people feared that Sister Wives star rushed too fast into marriage, but it seems as if she found her soulmate. Recently, they advertised their rental Airbnb in Moab. They live in a nice home in Utah, and they get to travel with her Plexus business. But most of all, their genuine joy seems to shine like a beacon. Christine Brown laughs a lot. Remember when she and David Woolley married? She could hardly say the words because she was so excited. Instead, she sort of squealed. Genuine love will do that to normally rational adults. Well, now that they arrived in Punta Cana, things got messy. However, the TLC star nearly laughed her head off for the joy of the fun they had. Sister Wives stars get very messy. On Saturday, February 17, Janelle's friend and former sister wife took to her Instagram profile page and shared some photos of herself and David. In her caption, she explained how messy things got. David made such a big splash driving a little four-wheeler into the muddy puddle that Christine Brown and David Woolley literally got painted in mud. Later, they went for a swim and again, the TLC star couldn't help but laugh even more. Perhaps Janelle was laughing at them. Remember, she went on a vacation with the couple to Moab last year and braved David's antics as he drove his Affy around. Hello, lovely viewers. Welcome to my channel. I am Jenny. Hope your day is so well. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel.